We have a sister university in China called Zhejiang University of Technology. So each year we have students from them. They come here for 3 weeks, study and tour. We have 18 students in the winter time from Zhejiang University of Technology. And sometimes in the summertime, we have 30 to 40 students from both Zhejiang UT and also one of their Zhejiang College as well. Besides the learning in the trading floor, we'll take them to the Wall Street, go to the Museum of Finance, and also visit the Bloomberg company headquarters in New York City. So the students get to visit the company and get a short-term training in the company about Bloomberg Terminal as well.
Each winter and summer, I come in and I try and give them an introduction to U.S. taxes. So we cover a plethora of our taxes, starting with their favorite, which is usually sales tax. They love to shop. That's one of our first things, our first discussions. And I try and explain how if they're in New Jersey, they don't pay taxes on clothing, sales tax on clothing, and they go to Woodbury. If they want clothing, they have to buy it here in Jersey if they want to save a few dollars. And we'll go over our property taxes, income taxes, and just try and give them a little background in the event they ever come here or if they're doing business with individuals in China that are subject to U.S. taxes.